This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Hero Motorcorp Limited, formerly Hero Honda, is an Indian motorcycle. 84 prototype 9 company performance 10 listings and shareholding 11 employees 12 awards and recognition 13 initiatives 14 see also 15 references 16 external links history Hero Honda started its operations in 1984 as a joint venture between Hero Cycles sometimes called Hero Group, not to be confused with the Hero Group Food Company of Switzerland of India and Honda of Japan in 2010, when Honda decided to move out of the joint venture, Hero Group bought the shares held by Honda subsequently. In August 2011, the company was renamed Hero Motorcorp with a new corporate identity. In June 2012, Hero Motorcorp approved a proposal to merge the investment arm of its parent Hero Investment Private Limited with the automaker. The decision comes 18 months after its split from Hero Honda. Hero is the brand name used by the Munjal brothers for their flagship company, Hero Cycles Limited. A joint venture between the Hero Group and Honda Motor Company was established in 1984 as the Hero Honda Motors Limited at Daruhera, India. Munjal family and Honda Group both owned 26% stake in the company during the 1980s. The company introduced motorcycles that were popular in India for their fuel economy and low cost. A popular advertising campaign based on the slogan "Fill it, shut it, forget it" that emphasized the motorcycle's fuel efficiency helped the company grow at a double-digit pace since inception in 2001. The company became the largest two-wheeler manufacturing company in India and globally. It maintains global industry leadership to date. The technology in the bikes of Hero Motorcorp, earlier Hero Honda, for almost 26 years 1984-2010 has come from the Japanese counterpart Honda Company. Timeline 1956, formation of Hero Cycles in Ludhiana. Hero Majestic Auto Limited 1975, Hero Cycles becomes largest bicycle manufacturer in India 1983, joint collaboration agreement with Honda Motor Co. Limited Japan signed, shareholders agreement signed 1984, Hero Honda Motors Limited Incorporated 1985, Hero Honda Motorcycle CD100 launched 1989, Hero Honda Motorcycle Sleek launched 1991, Hero Honda Motorcycle CD100 SS launched 1994, Hero Honda Motorcycle Splendor launched 1997, Hero Honda Motorcycle Street launched 1999, Hero Honda Motorcycle CBZ launched 2001, Hero Honda Motorcycle Passion and Hero Honda Joy launched 2002, Hero Honda Motorcycle Dawn and Hero Honda Motorcycle Ambition launched 2003, Hero Honda Motorcycle CD Dawn, Hero Honda Motorcycle Splendor Plus, Hero Honda Motorcycle Passion Plus and Hero Honda Motorcycle Charisma launched 2004, Hero Honda Motorcycle Ambition 135 and Hero Honda Motorcycle CBZ Star launched 2005, Hero Motorcorp Super Splendor, Hero Honda Motorcycle CD Deluxe, Hero Honda Motorcycle Glamour, Hero Honda Motorcycle Achiever and Hero Honda Scooter Pleasure 2007, new models of Hero Honda Motorcycle Splendor NXG, new models of Hero Honda Motorcycle CD Deluxe, new models of Hero Honda Motorcycle Passion Plus and Hero Honda Motorcycle Hunk launched 2008, new models of Hero Honda Motorcycles Pleasure, CBZ Extreme, Glamour, Glamour Fi and Hero Honda Motorcycle Passion Pro launched 2009, new models of Hero Honda Motorcycle Charisma, Charisma, ZMR and limited edition of Hero Honda Motorcycle Hunk launched 2010, new models of Hero Honda Motorcycle Splendor Pro and new Hero Honda Motorcycle Hunk and new Hero Honda Motorcycle Super Splendor launched 2011, new models of Hero Honda Motorcycles Glamour, Glamour Fi, CBZ Extreme, Charisma launched. New licensing arrangement signed between Hero and Honda in August. Hero and Honda parted company, thus forming Hero Motorcorp and Honda moving out of the Hero Honda joint venture in November. Hero launched its first ever off-road bike named Hero Impulse 2012, new models of Hero Motorcorp Maestro, the Musculine Scooter and Igniter, the young generation bike were launched 2013, Hero Motorcorp unveiled lineup of 15 updated products including Charisma R, ZMR, Extreme, Pleasure, Splendor Pro, Splendor Ismart, HF Deluxe Eco, Hero Motorcorp Super Splendor, Passion Pro and XPRO, Glamour and Glamour Fi etc. It also introduced three new technologies: engine immobilization, immobilizer in new Xtreme, integrated braking system IBS in new Pleasure and i3S idle stop and start system in new Splendor iSmart 2014, Hero MotorCorp launched Splendor Pro Classic, Xtreme Sports and new models of Karisma ZMR, Karisma R, Maestro and Pleasure 2014. In October 2014, Hero updated its 100cc engine range on Passion Pro and Splendor Pro Classic. 2014, Hero invests $25 million into American motorcycle manufacturer Ebrerick Buell Racing. 2016, new models of Hero MotorCorp Duet the Musculine Scooter were launched. Termination of Honda joint venture in December 2010, the board of directors of the Hero Honda Group had decided to terminate the joint venture between Hero Group of India and Honda of Japan in a phased manner. The Hero Group would buy out the 26% stake of the Honda in JV Hero Honda logo of Hero Honda, as the company was known till August 2011 under the joint venture. Hero Group could not export to international markets except Nepal, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka, and the termination would mean that Hero Group can now export. Since the beginning, the Hero Group relied on their Japanese partner Honda for the technology in their bikes, so there are concerns that the Hero Group might not be able to sustain the performance of the joint venture alone. The Japanese automaker will exit the joint venture through a series of off-market transactions by giving the Munjil family, that held a 26% stake in the company, an additional 26% Honda, which also has an independent fully owned two-wheeler subsidiary, Honda Motorcycle and Scooter India HMSI, will exit Hero Honda at a discount and get over $1 billion for its stake. The discount will be between 30% and 50% to the current value of Honda's stake as per the price of the stock after the market closed on December 16, 2010. The rising differences between the two partners gradually emerged as an irritant. Differences had been brewing for a few years before the split over a variety of issues, ranging from Honda's reluctance to fully and freely share technology with Hero despite a 10-year technology tie-up that expires in 2014, as well as Indian partners' uneasiness over high royalty payouts to the Japanese company. Another major irritant for Honda was the refusal of Hero Honda, mainly managed by the Munjil family, to merge the company's spare parts business with Honda's new fully owned subsidiary Honda Motorcycle and Scooter India HMSI. As per the arrangement, it will be a two-leg deal. In the first part, the Munjil family, led by Brimahan Lal Munjil Group, will form an overseas incorporated special purpose vehicle SPV to buy out Honda's entire stake, which will be backed by bridge loans. This SPV would eventually be thrown open for private equity participation, and those in the fray include Warburg Pincus, Kohlberg Kravis Roberts KKR, TPG, Bain Capital, and Carlyle Group. Honda will continue to provide technology to Hero Honda Motorbikes until 2014 for existing as well as future models. Sports Association. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. July 2016. Learn how and when to remove this template message. Hero MotorCorp began its association with the prestigious Indian Open Golf Tournament in 2005. The tournament has helped catapult the popularity of golf in India. Illustrious golfers from around the world participate in this annual event, which boasts of the largest prize fund sanctioned solely by the Asian Tour. Hero MotorCorp, the India's largest manufacturer of two-wheelers, took over title sponsorship of the World Challenge Hero. World Challenge Hero is committed to sponsor hockey and promote and popularize the sport, which is popular in India only after cricket. In 2010, Hero MotorCorp extended its support to hockey by sponsoring the Hockey World Cup 2010 that was held in India 2 years after this. Hero MotorCorp was also the sponsor of the FIH Road to London 2012 tournament. The company is proud to associate with and will continue to endorse this great sport in the future. Our association with cricket goes a long way. Hero MotorCorp has in the past sponsored international cricket tournaments in association with International Cricket Council ICC, including the Cricket World Cup and the Champions Trophy. Hero has also been associated with IPL. Formation of Hero MotorCorp. The name of the company was changed from Hero Honda Motors Limited to Hero MotorCorp Limited. On 29 July 2011, the new brand identity and logo of Hero MotorCorp were developed by the British firm Wolf Olins. The logo was revealed on 9 August 2011 in London, to coincide with the third test match between England and India. Hero MotorCorp can no 1-800-266-0018 W export to Latin America, Africa and West Asia. Hero is free to use any vendor for its components instead of just Honda-approved vendors. On 21 April 2014, Hero MotorCorp Motorcorp announced their plan on a US$40 million joint venture with Bangladesh's Natal Naloy Group in the next 5 years. Also, Hero updated its 100cc engine range in 2014 for 100cc bikes, except Hero Don 49% stake in Eric Buell Racing in July 2013. HMC acquired 492% shareholding in Eric Buell Racing, a motorcycle sport company which produced street and racing motorcycles based in East Troy, Wisconsin, United States. EBR filed for bankruptcy in 2015, and Hero Motorcorp proceed to acquire certain assets for US$28 million. Operations: Hero Motorcorp has 4 manufacturing facilities based at Dharuhera, Neemrana and Gurgaon in Haryana, and at Haridwar in Uttarakhand. These plants together have a production capacity of 76 million two-wheelers per year. Read more. Hero Motorcorp has a sales and service network with over 6,000 dealerships and service points across India. It has a customer loyalty program since 2000. Called the Hero Honda Passport Program, which is now known as Hero Good Life Program. Hero Good Life. It is reported that Hero Motorcorp has 5 joint ventures or associate companies: Munjal Showa, Ag Industries, Sunbeam Auto, Rockman Industries and Satam Auto Components, that supply a majority of its components. The company has a stated aim of achieving revenues of $10 billion and volumes of 10 million two-wheelers by 2016-17. This in conjunction with new countries where they can now market their two-wheelers following the disengagement from Honda. Hero Motorcorp hopes to achieve 10% of their revenues from international markets, and they expected to launch sales in Nigeria by end 2011 or early 2012. Products: current lineup: Pleasure Maestro, Maestro Edge Duet, HF Don, HF Deluxe, HF Deluxe Eco, Splendor, Splendor Pro, Splendor Pro Classic, Splendor Ismart, Splendor Ismart 110cc, Passion Pro, Passion Pro TR, Passion XPRO, Super Splendor, Glamour, Glamour Fi, Igniter, Achiever, Impulse, Hunk, Extreme Thriller in LATAM, Extreme Sports, Thriller Sports in LATAM, Charisma R, Charisma ZMR. Discontinued: Sleek Street 100, Ambition 133, Ambition 135, CBZ Star, CBZ, CBZ Extreme, CD 100, CD 100 SS, CD Don. Self Start Hero Honda Joy in development: HX 250R, Extreme Sports 200s Prototype, XF 3R Duet, E Haster 620 Leap RNT Electric, E-City Company. Performance: the company has sold over 47 million two-wheelers since its inception in 1984 till March 2013. It sold 607 million two-wheelers in 2012, out of which 55 million were motorcycles. Hero Motorcorp sells more two-wheelers than the second, third and fourth placed two-wheeler companies put together. Its most popular bike, Hero Honda Splendor, sells more than 1 million units per year in 2013. Hero Motorcorp registered best ever calendar year performance of more than 61 million unit sales by selling 625,000 units in the month of October. It became the first ever manufacturer to cross landmark 6 lakh unit sales in a month in the last quarter of the year, or say in the festive season. The company sold more than 16 million units, while in non-festive time in April to May 2013, it managed to sell out quite good numbers of units, 11 million listings and shareholding. The equity shares of Hero Motorcorp are listed on the Bombay Stock Exchange, where it is a constituent of the BSE Sensex Index, and the National Stock Exchange of India, where it is a constituent of the S. Motorcorp. Over 61,000 individual shareholders hold approximately 744% of its shares. Foreign institutional investors hold approximately 30% shares in the company. Shareholders as on 31 December 2013. Shareholding: Promoter Group 3,992%, Foreign Institutional Investors FII 3,063%, Foreign Corporate Bodies 1,229%, Individual Shareholders 0.644%, Insurance Companies 0.538%, Mutual Funds, UTI 0.256%, Bodies Corporate 0.160%. Financial Institutions, Banks 0.053%, Others 0.060%, Total 1,000%. Employees as on 31 March 2014, the company had 6,782 employees, out of which 66 were women, 11%. It also had approximately 13,800 temporary employees. On that date, the company had an attrition rate of 51%. In the FY 2012-13, the company spent 821 billion rupees, US$120 million. Honda Motors Limited, that looks after Raman Munjal Vidyamandir and educational institution Raman Munjal Memorial Hospital during the financial year. The company spent 14 million rupees 210,000 United States dollars on corporate social responsibility. See also Hero FinCorp list of companies of India companies portal references. Carat Board of Directors Hero MotorCorp Limited Hero MotorCorp retrieved the 19th of January 2014. Two-wheeler maker. The Hindu Business Line 10 April 2013 retrieved 15 January 2014. 2013 retrieved 2 July 2015. Carat https://www.http://bankruptcy-protection-ceases-operations/carat-http://article-economic-times-india-times-com/2015-07-2008/auto/6495709071_1_hero-motorcorp-ltd-settlement-agreement-eric-buell-racing Carat Nandini Sen Gupta 10 March 2011 Hero Honda Split Honda Restrategizing Its Vendor Policy Economic Times Carat ABC Shareholding Pattern December 2013 Money Controlcom retrieved 23 January 2014 Yamaha Suzuki Kawasaki BMW Motorrad Triumph Ducati Harley Davidson Piaggio See also Cars in India Transport in India VEBSE Sensex Companies of India Airtel Axis Bank Bajaj Auto BHEL Cipla-Col India Dr. Reddy's Laboratories Gale HDFC HDFC Bank Hero MotorCorp Hindalco HUL Assisi Bank Infosys ITCL SBI Sesa Sterlite Sun Pharma Tata Motors Tata Power Tata Steel TCS Wipro VECNX Nifty Companies of India ACC Ambuja Cements Asian Paints Limited Axis Bank Bajaj Auto Bank of Baroda BHEL BPCL Bharti Airtel Cairn India Cipla Coal India DLF Dr. Reddy's Laboratories Gale Grasim Industries HCL Technologies HDFC HDFC Bank Hero MotorCorp Hindalco Industries HUL Infosys Assisi Bank IDFC IndusInd Bank Limited ITC Limited Jindal Steel and Power Kotak Mahindra Bank L Tata Motors Tata Power Tata Steel Tech Mahindra Ultratech Cement Wipro Z Entertainment Enterprises VE Major Indian Companies Economy of India List of Companies of India Automotive Ashok Leyland Bajaj Auto Eicher Motors Hero MotorCorp Hindustan Motors Mahindra Godrej GVK Hinduja ITC JP Jindal Kirloskar JSWL Shaporji Palonji Sun Tata TV's Torrent UB Videocon Wadia Civil Aviation Air India Indigo Jet Airways Consumer Goods and Retail Britannia Industries Dabur Flipkart Future Group Godrej Consumer Hindustan Unilever ITC Nirma Reliance Retail Tata Global Beverages Energy and Natural Resources Bharat Petroleum Cairn India Chennai Petroleum Coal India Gale SR Oil Hindustan Petroleum Indian Oil Corporation L NLC NTPC Oil India ONGC Power Finance Power Grid RINL Reliance Infrastructure RECL Sai Sesa Goa Suzlon Energy Tata Power Finance Andhra Bank Axis Bank Bank of Baroda Bank of India Canara Bank Central Bank of India HDFC Bank Assisi Bank IDBI Banking Visya Bank Jammu Cadila Healthcare Cipla Glenmark Pharmaceuticals Dr. Reddy's IDPL IIL Lupin Sun Pharmaceutical Manufacturing and Heavy Industries ACC Ambuja Apollo Tires Bengal Chemicals and Pharmaceuticals Bhushan BHEL DLF Gammon India Havells HCC Hindalco India Cements Jindal Steel JSW MRF Sale Tata Steel Ultratech Information Technology HCL Technologies Infosys Tata Consultancy Services Tech Mahindra Wipro Media Sun Group The Times Group Living Media Telecommunications Aircel Airtel BSNL Idea Cellular Micromax Mobile MTNL Reliance Communications Tata Communications Benchmark, FY 2015-16 revenues of over US$1 billion.